at docking bay D-24.
Let's go do something.
You're sure of what you saw?
Yes, Sergeant.
Heard from all you guys do is talk.
No, Sergeant.
All right, Timothy. I'll see if I can get you fighting numbers and stuff.
Thank you again, Commander. I appreciate the assist.
Ain't no thing. No big deal. Saving the day. No accident. Engineering.
I'm falling down tired. I need a folding chair or something. Huh. Second Star Broadcasting is headhunting me. I liked their Garvik story, but seriously, I'm on the Normandy. Do we need to talk, Commander?
Not right now, Ellers.
Let me know when we do.
Should I kick her off because I'm hanging with Ashley, or what? Ashley was a bitch. I wonder if, like, she knows. I don't know.
Thanks, Commander. That GX-12 thermal pipe arrived. We're performing the modifications right now.
I gotta go talk to Edie, see if her and Joker are hooking up. My priorities, man. Reapers? What Reapers?
You know, the Quarians have done pretty well with those suits. Maybe they can make something like that for you.
Yeah, they have. Protective medical exoskeleton. I could even get one with racing stripes.
So what's the problem?
It's like walking around in heavy armor. Totally screws with my spatial awareness.
I wear heavy armor, and my spatial awareness is perfect.
You crashed the last shuttle, you flew Vega. I need to feel my balance shift when I'm flying. I need to feel the ship moving with me. You take that away, I don't know. I mean, I'm good, but I'm not me.
Yeah, I get that.
Shepard, you are staring. Hello, Shepard.
I'm not staring.
Hello, Shepard.
Commander.
The fuck was that about? Are all the chicks down here, like, pissed off at me or something?
A little busy right now.
No way. Something weird's going on. Whatever, ladies. Ain't my fault.
Temple, can you race the scientists?
Negative. All channels are scrambled across the spectrum. The mission's looking really dicey.
This is too important. It's now or never.
Shepard, that's my home down there. I have to go.
Then get to the shuttle and let's do this.
Let's do it. I have to go. Always take the girls. If she dies, I'm gonna be pissed because they're killing off everyone.
Liara, do you have anything more on this artifact?
These coordinates the counselor gave you are for the Temple of Athame. My mother took me there once. It's several thousand years old. And for some reason, it has classified government funding.
Sounds like we're on the right trail.
What if we're too late? My people are dying down there.
Not for long. We'll find the catalyst and save Thessia.
I hope you're right.
We ain't gonna save shit.
Hey, buckle up! This one's gonna be tight!
So obviously this is like a important mission because it's not a cutscene like that. Whoa!
This can't...
Alright.
I'm concerned we're vulnerable up here.
Let's get down.
You must be Commander Shepard.
Hey, don't turn around.
Commander, we heard... The barrier's been breached. Commander, we'll talk later. Get on that gun up there and do some damage. Somebody better get on that gun.
Yeah, I'm on it. Where are they coming from? No one else can shoot anything? Nobody else. Leave it to John Shepard.
I want
that chick's
gun
dead.
And in the air. Plug that hole! We're on it! Someone get me a location on our
Just
sniper!
Pick the shit up, man.
Yes, ma'am. Commander, I'm Lieutenant Curran. We've been told to expect you. My orders are to hold this grid at all costs. Shore up the barrier! But our perimeter's collapsing, and I'm getting my people out of here.
This is important. We need your help.
Well, unless you can give me a good reason to stay, we're not dying for a field of rubble.
We're after a relic inside the temple. It's important.
That's what this is all about? One of our outposts has been trying to reach the scientists over there, but we lost contact. Get that gunship moving! Now!
I like her little pink paint on her face. It's kind of cool.
I'm sorry, Commander. If your relic has lasted this long, it can wait a little longer. I've lost enough people today. I'm pulling the rest of them out.
What?
No. If we don't get to that temple, Lieutenant, this will be the last you ever see of Thessia.
Don't be a pussy.
You're witnessing the extinction of our entire race. This is the end.
And you really think you can stop all that from happening?
We've uncovered a Prothean superweapon. It'll win this war.
I still think it's gonna be the twist, is that fucking crucible weapon shit just...
It's the only chance any of us have got.
This is Lieutenant Curran. Hold your positions. I want a path carved to the temple. Outpost Tychus, we've got people coming your way.
Let's make sure the galaxy knows the war was won on Thessia! Make it count.
Oh, Shanks.
I was here years ago. To see the city burning like this.
It can be rebuilt. Just worry about the next 20 meters. Watch it!
That's pretty.
Organics are fortunate in this regard.
Here they come! Staggered approach! Try to use cover!
The skills that these two girls have are by far the most useful. I guess, well, I'm also a soldier though. If you were like a, I don't know what it's called, biotic, mage, whatever the fuck you want to call it, definitely probably wouldn't use them at all. Got slaughtered, man. Welcome to the party. Fuck. Great. Honestly. Nothing I hate more than whiners. You gotta get him up. You get him up, I'll put him down. Deal? Deal. Ammo. Yeah.
They just won't stop.
Don't stop, they get enough. I want to cover you, idiot.
Understood.
Right away. I'm on it.
I wait. Job team. Fire team, awesome.
That door ahead looks like our way out of this mess.
Oh shit. Better when you attack other people